All right, listen up, boys and girls. Barney's here to give you the truth about stuff, all right? I'm not going to blow a bunch of smoke up your ass like most parents and school teachers do, okay? Barney's here to tell you the truth, all right? No pulling no punches here, all right? All right, I'm going to teach you guys some real lessons in life, all right? Now, do me a favor. When you guys get older, don't ever become smug jerk-offs who think like you're better than everybody else, because I fucking hate people like that, all right? And excuse me for my cursing, kids, but I really get fired up when I talk about jerk-off people like that, you know? That's one thing I hate. I can't stand smug people who think their shit don't stink and think they're better than everybody else and act like they're walking on airs, you know? Yeah, they, you know, smug pieces of shit, you know? They think they're better than, you know, us small-time people, you know. I'll tell you what, man. They're the ones who are fucking small. Small-minded, and there's nothing to them kind of people, you know. I mean, they're some of the biggest narcissistic jerk-offs in the world, and they're never happy. They're always miserable, and they always want more, 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 more. Nothing's ever enough for douchebags like that, you know. God, man. Just get me out in the woods by a nice lake and looking out at the beautiful mountains or something like that. And I'm the happiest dinosaur in the friggin' world, all right? You know? Too many people, that's all they worry about is material items and what they, you know, money and power and, you know, greed, what they could get for themselves. Yeah, I'm glad to see you guys are looking happy, okay? I want you to stay that way. And if you want to stay happy, don't ever become greedy, and don't ever walk around and think your shit don't stink. I mean, I hate people like that, you know? People like that ought to just be busted in the friggin' mouth, you know? And I'll tell you what, the world would be a lot better off without smug assholes like that who walk around and think their shit don't stink. So, just be happy with what you got. You know, make the best of your situation. Go out in nature, you'll be a lot happier. But don't ever become a smug asshole who thinks your shit don't stink riding around in your BMW or your Mercedes-Benz, you know. I see a lot of douchebags like that. They got hundreds of thousands of dollars, millions of dollars, and they would never even give a cent to a poor guy. Oh my God, you know, I hope they burn in fucking hell. So, all right, kids. Take a lesson at Barney, you know? And I still walk everywhere. I walk and ride a bicycle. I don't need all that fancy shit, you know? I'd like to give me a Harley Davidson, don't get me wrong, but Barney don't need all that fancy material bullshit, you know? It only weighs you down, trust me. Be free, be free. All right, guys. Peace out. And fuck all you smug douchebags out there. Yeah! Barney rocks! Let's hear it, guys. Let's crack some Black Sabbath.